Been through two JCs and 3 years here. What's the weight been like to get to this stage where you're on the field regularly?
I mean, just grinding ultimately, you know. From junior college all the way to here, it's my last year of football, so just continuing to grind through it. Going to like multiple different coaches, I'm learning from each one of them, so just taking it day by day, grinding through it.
For you, what's been the difference getting coaching from Kyle versus, you know, the coaching you might have got from Jim?
Ultimately, just taking both and like what they're saying and just applying it to my game and how I could use it, touch me. Yeah.
What's it like to be part of an offensive line that's, you know, got the number one team in the nation for time of possession, right? And you've got, what, three running backs who are kind of tough to break down. What's it like to be part of that group?
I mean, it's awesome. I mean, it's really, as an offensive lineman, I say all you could ask for. I mean, we own the line of scrimmage and just trying to do it every week. So, yeah.
Did you have a sense, even though the coaching staff totally turned over, that you were going to continue to have this identity of a running team with it, you know, really controls?
I mean, when Coach Devan came in, he said he liked to run the ball a lot from where he came from, Charlotte. So, I mean, I kind of expected it, so I was excited for it. So, yeah.
Do you prefer to run block over pass block? Isn't that pretty much the way it is for all?
I mean, yeah, it's always been like that since I've been here, so I'd much rather run the ball. That's me.
Mm-hmm. How beneficial is it, you know, to have that bye week after you guys ran the ball so much in these first 4 weeks?
I say very beneficial, just to like be able to relax our bodies, type of thing. Take a couple days off and then come back out here today and on the line of scrimmage all day like we did. I mean, I don't know. Yeah.
Is there any difference in the personality of the offensive line this year versus a year or two ago?
I mean, we got some new transfer guys in. You guys, as you guys know, Tank and Bam. I mean, other than that, I say it stayed the same. We've done everything the same, so nothing's really changed.
Have you watched any New Orleans Saints games?
I've been tuning in every week. I love that boy Tali. He's doing good. He's balling, so I love that. I love that for him.
Coaches talk a lot about cohesion and working together as a unit on the offensive line.
Right.
Is that difficult? Some injuries have forced you guys to be pretty flexible up
right
there.
Right.
How's that process gone?
I mean, ultimately, just all like getting everybody mixed in with each other type of thing, and then making sure we all are like on the same page. It's like Coach Van has always talked about, so I'd say just doing that every day we practice out there, getting everybody in on the same page is important each week.
Do you feel like the way that you guys have been running the ball, do you feel like you guys can sort of, you know, take this into the next basic step of this season for you guys? Like, do you think you can consistently run the ball the way you guys have?
I wouldn't see why not. That's my point of view. I wouldn't see why we couldn't. Yeah. And not much to say more about that.
From tape, what have you seen on this Colorado State team?
Like Darius and Zach said, they got some older guys, older defense. So I'd say we just got to own the line of scrimmage. They're a little on the D-line side. I'd say they're a little bit smaller, but just got to own the line of scrimmage, like I've been saying this entire interview. Yeah, I feel like we can. I'm excited.
Thank you, Ben.
Thank you, guys.
Thanks.